Thank you. walking in the dark. I don't want to fall in the dark. Da, 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 da. Green light. Blue light, red light. So many lights. Lights. Window. Can you see? This is the window. The window. You can hear the cars. Whoosh. Right here. It's totally consensual. This shirt agrees too. Just a pretend flower, it's pink. are killing me. I'm so tired. You know those days when you stand on your feet all day, even on your break, you gotta run errands, so you're on your feet all day, and you're so tired. My feet are killing me, and I thought I would tell you, I thought I would tell you, because I tell you everything, I tell you when my nail polish was chipping. It's important. My feet are killing me. My feet. But it's your fault, because you said it was okay. You said I could do weird ASMR, so this is your fault. So now my pentuplas are in your face, giving you ASMR. ASMR. I don't know, just like only hitting the keys, like the range of keys that I can hit. And if I get too high or too low, then I just like shift back into the zone that I feel comfortable. I actually used to sing a lot on the app called Smule. And it was a lot of fun, like a karaoke kind of app. And in the beginning, I even like linked it into my videos, like in my first videos around there. I sang the Aladdin song. I like Disney a lot, so This one. It says pretty in pink. Pretty in pink. Oh no, it doesn't even say pretty in pink. It says pretty in punk. Punk. Do you guys ever remember that show with like, that was called like Punked? I don't know who was in that. Ashton Kutcher or something. Whatever. Fragrance.com says thank you. I bought some perfume from there. So. Samples. tired. Like, yesterday I worked, I got up at 7 a.m. At 5 a.m., I got up at 5 a.m. And then I had to work at 7, and then I stayed here until 6 o'clock at work because we had a staff meeting at 6 to 8. So from 3 to 6, I was here, and I was, like, on the computer answering, like, a lot of comments. I spent 2 hours yesterday replying to comments. I'm a little bit of a picky eater, and sometimes I just don't like some things. So I also have this. This is meat cannellini. It's a meat cannellini. And yeah, this little guy here, I guess he cooked it. I don't know. So this one has, like, onions, olives. Whoa, it's so smoky. Chilies, peppers, parmesan cheese.
Choo 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 choo.
royale box that's got flowers on them, but these flowers are like grayed out. They look like tulips. Just isn't as bad.